class. So your activity for today, it's your turn to go and practice writing the words we have learned today. So your worksheet looks a little something like this. You are going to go trace the words we have learned today. So you go look at the picture. The first one is a kettle. So then you go trace the word kettle. This is going to be your worksheet for the afternoon.